Man, hey, I'm finna go. Hey, you got the change, bro. I'm finna go in there and get it. See, this what happened, man. That's what I'm saying, man. I'm in here with the trenches, my man, Ice Cream.
I'm supposed to be on this lot, though, man.
All right, but I'm finna go. Listen. Listen, you ain't supposed to be on the lot. I'm finna go get that. What you gave me the chain?
A cigarette and a shot.
And a shot, what was that?
Blue top.
All right, but you gotta say Joe Wayne to put some respect on it.
Joe Wayne, baby.
K-Cream, you see what I'm saying? K Cream. This why I'm out here
number
with.
Number love, man.
Number love. You see what I'm saying? Joe Wayne.
He's saying, baby.
He's saying, say his name. You see what I'm saying? To put some respect on it. Mob boss. Now, I'm finna go in here and see what's going on. I wanna know why he can't come in the store. What you was stealing?
Yeah.
Why? What? You got into it with the A-Raps? Because I'm gonna say, before I go in, I'm gonna co-sign for you. I'm gonna say,
Mr. Everybody Ice, been doing that.
You the Ice Cream Man?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna say the Ice Cream Man. Okay, he say he the Ice Cream Man. Okay, the Ice Cream Man is the reason why. You say you can't go in there. You ain't steal nothing though.
Yeah, nah.
Now I'm gonna ask him. I'm gonna say, did the man out here steal?
Shoplift, babe.
Oh, okay. He said he don't shoplift. Are you sure? You look like you steal like a motherfucker.
Yeah, nah.
Now you see how he licked his lip. You stole.
Nah. I don't get down like that.
I know you don't get down like that. You a player.
I beat his ass the other night.
Who?
The A-Rab bitch working.
You beat the bra, though?
Nah, the A-Rab dude, man.
And then you came right back to the store?
Yeah, yeah. I be having people going up.
But, hey, listen, your name is Lil Ice
What's
Cream.
What's on my neck?
Damn, 10th Street for life. 10th Street, you see what I'm saying? Huh, Eastside, won't he do it? Listen, won't he do it? Huh, Chevron Shine in the trenches. He said, I think I'm bullshitting. What's up? You feel me? I already know you with the shit.
A little Ice Cream right there. Like,
damn, this nigga named the Ice Cream Man, Master P. Master P. won't he do it? Listen, this the Ice Cream Man. Listen, and now look. Now I got my homeboy right here. Now we gonna have to get his mask together because he gotta get your mask together, brother. Listen, we out here practicing social distancing. Please put your mask on right. There you go, brother. There you go. Now it ain't, over your nose, over your nose. There you go. There you go. Hold up. Put it right. There you go. That's what I'm saying. Right on, big dog. Appreciate it, man. It's a pickup, bro. That's a pickup. That's a pickup. Don't get mad at me. This Chevron Shine. That's
a pickup. A couple of partners died from that shit.
That's what I'm saying, man. That COVID real, ain't it? Say Black Lives Matter.
I done been through that shit twice with friends of mine.
Right. You know what I'm saying? Well, say Joe Wayne, man. That's my father's name. He's got a mixtape coming out, man. Say Joe Wayne.
Hey, Joe Wayne.
Hey, Joe Wayne, and put some respect on it. You see what I'm saying? My boss, I'm in the trenches. Now, I'm finna go back here in a minute. You see what I'm saying? See, the reason why y'all don't understand, see, my old man, you see what I'm saying? We stay in the trenches. You understand me? Yeah, you see where I'm at. Pull up. Pull up. You see what I'm saying? That's what I'm on. Hey, Chevron, hey, Ice Cream, man. I'm out here with a Master P son. Somebody better come get Master P. This boy got Ice Cream tattooed on him. Hear me? Sherbert. Sherbert. Yeah, I'm on that. You hear me? We on there in the trenches. B-Town stand up. Got the land on this. You hear me? You already know how Chevron said. Now I want to know why he can't come in the store. Okay? Follow me. Now, we want to know was he stealing. What's going on, brother? Hey, listen. Now, the people out here want to know. The Ice Cream Man. You know what the Ice Cream Man is? It smell good in here, bro. What y'all got going on here? Let me see something. Hey, brother. The brother out here, he say he can't, come in here.
Yeah, he can't.
Why not? Why the brother can't come in here?
Did you ask him?
Well, I'm saying the viewers want to know. I'm on live right now. You with Chevron Shine.
You ask him.
Listen.
You to ask him.
Listen, but you on live with Chevron Shine. Now listen, can you say Joe Wayne?
Who?
Joe Wayne, that's my dad name. It's a mixtape coming out. Joe Wayne.
Shit, I'm cool on
that. Listen, life. Listen, all right, bro, but listen, what did he do though? Okay, that's cool, bro. What did he do? See, I figured if he stole something. I said, did you steal? He said, I don't steal. You know what I'm saying?
Just ask him.
See what I'm saying? Won't he do it? I told you we'd get to the bottom of it. I knew he was stealing, bro. I said.
Yeah, you know he was stealing.
I said, he said he don't steal. He said his name.
That nigga was there stealing like this shit was he. Real talk.
Won't he do it? Won't he do it? That's my man. Hey, wait, what's your name, big dog?
T-Mac.
You see what I'm saying? Eastside Crazy. Eastside Crazy. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Huh? How you doing, Queen? Hey, Queen, what you doing? How you doing? I see your goals, baby. I like that.
Can I?
See, I'm sorry, baby. Go ahead. Do your thing. Do your thing, huh? Won't he do it? Won't he do it? Not at all. Not today. Not today, Saints. Pay attention. Chevron Shine is on the loose. Matter of fact, Duck King Tiger. Hold on for a second. I need to know. What he was stealing. Y'all want to know what he was stealing? Huh? You know I'm on that. Huh? Won't he do it? Won't he do it? Yeah, I'm on that. And I'm in the kitchen. I'm going to be making white chicken chili later on, ladies and gentlemen. Okay? White chicken chili. Stay in tune. We on the pull up. Hey, bro. Now I'm finna go back out here and see the man live, man. Say the mother didn't want stealing. Hold on for a second. Hold on. You coming out here, Queen? All right. You went in there and got 4-3 squares.
Next Saturday.
So when you get hey, I'm finna get that, bro.
She come by.
All right, Queen. You all right? You have a blessed day. You right? All right now. Won't he do it? She had 3 cigarettes. If you don't get the fuck out of here, huh? Won't he do it? Hey, bro, how much these loose cigarettes cost? Because she had about
75 cents.
Damn, she might as well bought a pack. Why would she even buy 3-4 cigarettes? Look, I'm finna go get it. A shot of what? What was I supposed to get again,
Blue
bro?
Top.
They said you was in there stealing, though. I went in there and got the information. Nah, bro, on some real shit. These motherfuckers said you was stealing, bro.
That's what they say.
That's what I'm saying. Well, I'm finna go ahead and get another, because I'm fucked that shit. Because if you stealing and you're still outside, huh? Won't he do it? We need answers. Okay? We need answers. Hey, bro, can I get a loose cigarette and a blue top shot? I'm going to help my man out, man. He, you know what I'm saying? 175, man. I told y'all, man. Y'all think.
Hold on. Can't do none of this.
No. I'm good. No, I'm. Okay, man. Listen. I'm finna. I'm on. This is for myself, bro. Okay, well, listen, man.
No.
Okay, well, listen. I'll tell you what, brother. Listen. Get the fuck, listen, we talking, see, this is real. My homie, I got you. Hey, listen, when you in the trenches with Chef Von Shaw, hey, okay? He's solid. All right, what's your name again, big dog?
T-Mac.
T-Mac said, you got to get me off that live, big dog. Hey, I'm in the trenches. Now, this time, won't he do it? I need to know why he was stealing. That's what I want to know. What did he steal?
Everything.
He said everything. You with Chef Von Shine. Check me out a little later. You know what I'm saying? We're going to be making white chicken chili, and I'm in the trenches. You better know it. Huh?